Thanks.
No problem. Have a safe flight.
Alright guys, welcome back to another video. This is the first video for or with the new PC again, because I haven't been able to use it for 4 months now. 3 months because I was in a different country, and 1 month because, or actually almost 2 months, because it decided to break as soon as I got home. At least the graphics card decided to fail. So about 5 months without a real good PC. Well, not real good, but better than a gaming laptop. And a bigger screen, so I can enjoy flying now again, or much more. Also, I've got all my hardware again, so I can use rudder pedals and all my extra stuff, so that's exciting. Anyways, today we're flying the PMDG 737 with the NGX. As you can see, we already set pretty much everything up. We're using FS to cruise, so we've got about 7 minutes until departure. And yeah, everything's pretty much set up. Now we're just waiting to start the APU. Go for it.
Starting APU.
I don't know why he doesn't ask. I'm gonna go and check out why. But yeah. Alright, doesn't look like it's gonna... There's a setting for that. So we've just gotten our load sheet. We're gonna go ahead and finish our FMC here. Zero fuel weight 55.1, and our fuel here is 6.7. Alright, so we're gonna put 6.7. Our cost index will be 25, and our zeros... Our final reserve will be 1.9. Takeoff thrust today is D-rate 2 with a symmetrometer of 40. Flaps 5.
APU on the buses.
137, 138, and 142 is checked. Unable 230 knots. That's fine. We'll do 230 or below. Execute. That is good to go. So takeoff, 1500, engine out. We'll also do 1500. And that is checked. So we're going to set V2, 142. And LNAV and VNAV. VNAV should be able to be armed. Okay, I guess we won't be able to arm VNAV then. That's fine nonetheless. Cockpit to ground.
Go ahead.
Please disconnect external power.
Roger, disconnect the GPU.
Okay.
Captain, the GPU is disconnected.
So let's make sure all our stuff, all our information here is closed, or not information, but all our doors are closed. The cargo doors. Ground connections, remove the wheel chucks, and we're good to go here. We also got the heads up display, which is nice. However, I do need to change my view. There we go. Let me just update that. Voila. We are flying online. However, I also have Yoltsin traffic live on accident, and I'm not going to turn it off for now because there's nobody online anyways. So we'll see. It's a good test because Amsterdam is also very heavy on FPS, and see how that performs with Ultimate Traffic Live. Now our FPS, as you can see, is about 30 to 40, so it's quite good here. But this is Oslo, so there's not much data to be handled. Not a lot of CPU power needed. So I'm gonna go ahead and get this going here. All right, so we are ready.
Hi, the passengers are seated.
Thanks.
Thanks. See you out there.
Cockpit to ground.
Go ahead.
Can we pressurize the hydraulics?
Roger. You're okay to pressurize the hydraulics.
Before start procedure. Before start. Before start procedure.
Check.
Before start checklist.
Before start checklist. Flight deck door closed and locked. MCP.
V2-142. Heading 013. Altitude 7,000 feet.
Takeoff speeds.
V1-137. VR-138. V2-142. V2-142 set.
CDU preflight.
Completed.
Rudder and aileron trim.
Free and zero.
Taxi and takeoff briefing.
Completed.
Anti-collision light on. Four-star checklist complete.
All right, let's call a pushback. Start sequence is 2, then 1.
Check.
Hello, Captain. We're ready for pushback. Locking gear. Departure check completed. Bypass bin inserted. Release parking brakes. Commencing push. All engines clear. Start at will.
Start engine 2.
Starting 2. Oil pressure. Starter cut out.
Start engine one.
Starting one.
We now request your full attention as the flight attendants demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. When the seatbelt sign illuminates, you must fasten your seatbelt. Insert the flat metal clip to the buckle and pull the lift straps and tighten it up. To release your seatbelt, lift the upper portion of the buckle. We suggest that you keep your seatbelt fastened throughout the flight as we may experience turbulence. There are several emergency exits on this aircraft, two forward, two aft, and two over each wing. Please take a moment to locate the exit nearest you. In some cases, the exit may be behind you. If we need to evacuate the aircraft, floor level lighting will guide you toward the exit. Doors can be opened by moving the handle in the direction of the arrow. Each door is equipped with an inflatable slide, which may also be attached and used as a life raft. Oxygen and air pressures are always being monitored. In the event of a decompression, an oxygen mask will automatically appear in front of you. Start the flow of oxygen, pull the mask.
Set parking brakes.
Place it firmly over your nose and mouth and secure the elastic band behind your head.
Starter cut out.
Breathe normally. Although the bag does not inflate, oxygen is flowing to the mask. If you are traveling with a child or someone who requires assistance, secure your mask on first and then assist that other person. Keep your mask on until an uniformed crew member advises you to remove it. In the event of an emergency, please assume the bracing position. Lean forward with your hands on top of
Flaps five.
Your elbows against your thighs. Flaps ensure
five.
Your feet are flat on the floor.
Flight control check. Pull left.
When instructed to do so, open the
pull right.
The
neutral.
Over your head.
Pull up.
Your waist and to
pull down.
To
neutral.
Unlocking gear.
Pull left. Pull right. Neutral.
Disconnected. Bypass been removed.
Flight control check complete. Before taxi checklist.
Taxi checklist. Generators.
Off.
Left is clear. Off. Right is clear.
Isolation valve. Auto. Engine start switches. Continuous. Recall.
Checked.
Checked. Auto brake. RTO. Engine start levers.
Idle D10.
Flight controls.
Checked.
Ground equipment.
Clear.
Clear. Before taxi checklist complete.
Clear on the left. Do a brake check. I did not mean to activate it reverse. That's okay.
Okay, thanks. Captain, the cabin is secure.
There's a dash 8 taken off. And the 787 landed. Nice. Alright, so flaps are set to 5. Before takeoff checklist.
Before takeoff checklist. Flaps.
5. Flaps 5. Or 5 green light. 5 green light.
Stabilizer trim.
Set and checked.
Before takeoff checklist complete.
Runway entry procedure.
Check. Cabin crew, take your seats.
Clear on the left.
Clear right. Ready to go.
Take off.
Check. Thrust set. ET knots.
Checked. Gear up. Flaps 1.
Speed checked. Flaps 1.
Flaps up.
Speed checked. Flaps up.
Command A on.
Check.
Set altitude flight level 400. Set flight level 400. After takeoff checklist.
Position altitude set standard. Flight level 400 set. After takeoff checklist. Engine bleeds on. Packs auto. Landing gear up and off. Flaps up. No lights. After takeoff checklist complete.
Set standard.
Standard set. Happy to release the habit.
Yes. No.
Okay.
Too low, I just realized. Alright, 10,000 feet.
Happy to release the cabin.
Yes. Go for it.
Okay.
Fuel flow also checked. Alright, looking good. Alright guys, I'm going to conclude this part 1. I hope you guys enjoyed watching part 1, where we departed Oslo. We'll then be resuming with part 2, arriving into Amsterdam. Hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you then in part 2.